she pretends she can sing at school, but she can't really sing. So let's get on.
So these are the rules. My mum is going to play a song, and if me and Bo have a bell, so we're going to ring that and see if we guess the song. If we guess the song right, we get a point.
It goes like this. This is song number one.
Let It Go by Frozen.
Let It Go by
Frozen. Yeah, Let It Go.
Let It Go.
Okay, is that a point to both of us? Okay.
Wait, I can't.
One.
Let It Go. So guys, this is song number three.
Shake a Diva Ed Sheeran.
I didn't get that.
I know that, that's my favourite song, I love it. Don't know. Move on to the next one. Thanks for that, Mr. Future. Now we know.
I got two wrong.
You used to call me on my...
Call me Drake, on my cell phone.
Drake, call me on my cell phone.
Yeah. You used to call me on my cell phone.
We made our own song.
What would Harry Potter do? What would Harry do? Thank you, Miss Hatton.
Have we in the next song.
You're right. It's good to know you're right.
Please imagine that by Harry Potter.
Confusion. George sees and Annabelle agrees. Most Voldemort's an optical illusion. You three know it's true. One plus one is two. Yes, logic is the rock of our foundation.
I suspect, and I'm never incorrect,
that you're far too old to give in to imagination.
I don't know if this is a mistake.
No, not yet.
Wait, not yet. Can you go now? Ready?
I'll be right.
Sure, go on.
Harry Potter!
No! Home Alone!
What?
Home Alone!
Oh, Home Alone!
Of course it has to be Home Alone. See what it is. Hopefully I guess. I know I can't win, but
I'm probably gonna
it's
win.
Worth having.
I've got
worth having a try.
Baby shark!
Challenge. We hope you have all enjoyed. Make sure to like and subscribe.
And comment down below what videos you would like next. I'll be doing shout outs, and half of these shout outs go to my school helpers and school teachers.